Babylon, come and Babylon, come and tell me, Babylon, come Lord, you must be mad.
One of the actions one must take in choosing a life partner is to get around you more of the girls, more of the boys, and select from them.
There are some things that I'm really sad about. I wish I knew this earlier on.
The normal thing is a man should propose to a woman because it is the man who seeks the woman's hand in marriage.
Sent from heaven. Now you can wait your whole life wondering when it's gone.
When somebody says choosing a life partner, choosing can never be done if there's only one thing. So choosing a life partner is not coming here to let you know that, Charlie, you must take one girl and stay. No, that's not what we're talking about. No. You can only choose a life partner when there are many boys around you and there are many girls around you. But maintain them as virgins. No particular tools. How do you choose? Establish what? A rapport. How do you establish rapport? Hello, sister girl. What you want to say? Oh, so how was the program? Nice. Okay, my name is George. I work with TV Africa. What's your name too? Oh, my name is Charlotte. At the moment, I'm a student worker. I do evening classes with the evening people to write my videos. Oh, it's nice. Okay. So that is what? Establish what? A rapport. Then from establishing a rapport, establish dating. Dating is fixing date and time to meet. Asan, that's dating. No particular tools. Dating is making time and venue with somebody. Asan, oh, sir. All right, it's nice. He is changing phone calls. Oh, Auntie Charlotte, that's the same. Dating is fixing time. Oh, I wish we would have time to go for a prayer meeting. That's a date. Now, past relationship. Very, very important thing. Please learn how to discuss your past relationship. I say, learn how. Me dey mean for baby be better thing. Guy be am in na onu ti my abortion nine. E ti ba o be. Ma bere abo mu ti mi pese o baby be better sex. E ti won dem say won ye le di say o be wale me dia. Me pa cho me for ma kuma e me dia bro. Me ti mi baby manage me hopa. And information have already gone to a wrong person. If the relationship starts and marriage comes in, we have a place to tell you what to say, when, how to say it, and how it must be said.
A perfect man for relationship matters. And in fact, we've gained a lot. If anybody has not gained anything, for me, I've gained a lot.
I think if more of such programs is organized, it will help us a lot.
We've not had such an event over here in the region, not as big as this one, so it's, for me, it's a first time of being in such a show, and for the first part of the show, for me, I will say it's a thumbs up.
I'm very happy to be here in the first place. The program is very, very educative, and I wish all my friends to be here to share what we are having right now.
I think it's very educating, because really, in real life, you wouldn't know who you might meet in the near future. So it's like, if you learn and you really get to know yourself better, then you can choose a life partner suiting to, your taste, your desire, and everything about the person. In reality,
so far, what we've been taught is something which is very practical, and we are hoping that as time goes on and as we have been taught many things inside, we hope to live by what we have understood inside.